Every single day, I receive numerous comments from people telling me that my blackboard is the cleanest one they have ever seen in their life. And they are asking how I keep it so clean. Here's your answer. First ingredient, you need a critically moist sponge. Next ingredient, an electric window cleaner. Let's go! Wait for about 2 minutes, and there we fucking go!
The cleanest goddamn blackboard you will ever see.